All right, we have a 1994 22RE Toyota pickup truck, four cylinder. Complaint is no power going up the hill. And don't know what's the problem yet. We'll have to figure it out. Don't know if this has like a vacuum advance or what's up with the distributor, or do I have a clogged catalytic converter? What else could be? A fuel control in terms of like back pressure. Maybe the vacuum hose is bad. I don't know. So we'll have to do some research to figure out why I have bad performance going up the hill this week.